You see, Shah Waliullah Dahlvi rahimahullah said something beautiful. It stuck with me as soon as, since I heard it in my youth. He described somebody who has true knowledge. He said, when a tree bears fruit, its branches lower. When the tree bears fruit, its branches lower. The idea meaning, if you've truly borne the fruit of knowledge, then there's a humility that impacts you. You come lower. You don't think of yourself as higher. When somebody's questioning you, criticizing you, in your head, you're not processing, who are you to ask me? Excuse me, what do you know? Are you even on YouTube? You're going to ask me? That's not what's going on in your head. That's not what's going on in my head. This is the attitude of abdan min ibadina.